For people who have more knee joint issues and sciatica issues or calf issues, they can place the probe between the knees, triangle pads on either side of the lateral malleolus, and sole pads to the soles. However, who are having issues more with the ankle, etc., they can place the probe at the midline of the foreleg. This is more suitable.